How do we add our own data as context to our generative AI chat applications? Now, we're building this gift guide that helps people pick a gift from your product catalog. How can we tell our language model to use the information from our database? Now, Gen AI models are trained on large amounts of data, but they might not be trained on the data that you want to show a user. You can connect a chat application to any data source. When a question comes in, the question is then transformed into a search query that is used to search the relevant information from your data source. That retrieved information is then sent to a language model as context to generate a response based on your data. Now, this process is called retrieval augmented generation, or RAG, and will help you generate more accurate answers. Join me in the next video where I'll talk about connecting to other applications.